This festival on the south coast of the island honors those who are part of the Barbados fishing industry with calypso and reggae music and traditional Bajan fare like fish cakes, fried fish, souse, a kind of pickled pork, and head cheese.